Lepisto knocked it off the back wall just away from Havlat. Held in by Zidlicky, tipped around in front. A shot, they score! Latondres stays on a roll.
Latondres, right place at the right time. Again, timing coming into the zone. And it's some good forecheck by the Minnesota Wild. Now watch the pressure. It gives the puck up, deflection, bing bang. Nice. Couple of nice plays. Right there, and Havlat deflects it towards the net, and a nice play by Brodziak.
All of a sudden, become a pretty reputable hockey team as Nolan shot his block, gets it back, fires, and he scores! May have been tipped by Latondres.
I think he did get a stick on that. It would be his 14th of the season and second of the night. And Latondres reacting as if he did get a good piece of that one. And Nolan had a couple cracks at it. Watch him, number 11 right there at the top. Deflection and off the shaft of the stick by Latondres.
There's Brodziak leading the rush. Brodziak drop pass, Havlat. Latondres shoots, he scores! Here we go. The hat trick, right?
You bet. Whoa. Latondres has 9 2-goal games, and he had 3 this year, and now he adds another one to make it a 3-goal game for Latondres. Look at this play, though. Knocked down. Good play by Brodziak over to Havlat, and they just used that 3-man weave very well. And Latondres goes high glove. He does it so well. He finds the open spot. He chugs his way down to the left side.